Good morning, the Bali City Hotel. Reservation check-in. Ita speaking, how may I assist you?
I want to book a room at your hotel.
Yes. May I know who is on the line, please?
My name is Deya.
Well, Mr. Deya, how many and what kind of room do you want to reserve?
I want to reserve one double bed superior room, please.
When is it for and for how many nights you will stay in our hotel, Mr. Deya?
September 15, 2019, and for 5 nights, please.
Would you like to wait a moment, please? I would like to check if the room request is available for you, Mr. Deya.
Oh, okay. Go ahead.
A few moments later.
I'm sorry to keep you waiting, Mr. Deya. I'm glad to inform you that we still have one double bed superior room is available for you. May I explain about our hotel? Our hotel and room facilities?
Please.
Alright, Mr. Deya. Our hotel is located right on the beach of the Kuta. It takes 30 minutes drive by car from the airport. Our hotel has a bar, restaurant, spa and massage, and also fitness center. The room facilities are a large bed with luxury furniture, private balcony facing to the beach, and free internet access from the room and safety deposit box. The room rate for one double bed superior for room is $150 per night. It includes American breakfast plus 21% service charge and tax. Will you take the room, Mr. Deya?
I take it.
Well, Mr. Deya, is this reservation for you or for someone else?
For me and my girlfriend.
Mr. Deya, may I know how could I write your complete name, please?
Yes, Mr. Deya Kren.
I'm sorry, Mr. Deya, could you spell your name, surname is using a spelling board, please?
Right, Deya. Deya, Delta, Echo, Kilo, Yankee, Alpha. And Kren, Kilo, Echo, Romeo, Echo, November.
Thank you, Mr. Deya. May I know the flight details of your arrival and also the departure time, please?
Arrive by SQ666 at 12 p.m. from Singapore and depart by GA402 at 10 a.m. to Jakarta.
Well, Mr. Deya, may I have your detailed information such as a telephone number, fax email, and also your address, please?
Yes, my number is 062-4452-3201 and my address at Bugil Street, Singapore.
Well, Mr. Deya, may I know about your payment?
Yes, I will pay by MasterCard.
Mr. Deya, could you tell me the number and also the expired date of your MasterCard, please?
Yes, the number is 5427-4289-1002-3452 and the expired date is December 2019.
Thank you, Mr. Deya. And do you have a special request?
Room facing to the sky, please.
Is there anything else that we can do for you, Mr. Deya?
No.
Well, Mr. Deya, may I repeat your reservation to avoid mistake in the recording?
Yes, please.
Well, Mr. Deya, you reserve one double bed superior starting from September 15th for 5 nights and you will depart on the September 20. The room rate is $150 per night plus 21% service and tax. You request the room facing to the sky and you will settle your payment by MasterCard account. Its number is 5427-4289-1002-3452. The expiry date is December 2019. Your PIN number is 162-4452-3201. Am I right, Mr. Deya?
You're right.
Well, Mr. Deya, we would like to inform you term and condition of your reservation. Your reservation is confirmed, and two To ensure your reservation, send a credit card verification together with our confirmation. If you cancel your reservation less than 1 week prior to arrival, we will charge you one night cancellation fee.
Yes, alright.
Alright, Mr. Bea, thank you very much for your reservation. We are looking forward to welcoming you on September 15th at our hotel.
Yes, you're welcome. Goodbye.
Well, goodbye, Mr. Daya. Have a nice day.